Hello my friends, Liverpool Real Madrid game has been ended 0-0 draw and Real Madrid became up to semi-final in Champions League. Liverpool has been eliminated. I want to talk about the tactics and analysis of this game. In this game, Liverpool and Real Madrid played in same formation 4-3-3, Zinedine Zidane and Jurgen Klopp's formations. Let's start with the old tactics of this game. Really in this game, on the midfield, in the first half, this Luka Modric played 1-1 versus James Milner, and Toni Kroos played close to midfielder Wijnaldum. And at the same time, in Liverpool, when Real Madrid made a higher press on the forward, these two left back Robertson and right back Alexander Arnold pushed higher together, and Fabinho dropped deep between of these two central defenders, Phillips and Ozan Kabak. And really, at the same time, in Liverpool, on the forward, Sadio Mane every time made press on Militao, and he tucked inside and made press on Militao, and this player, Salah, tucked inside and he played 1-1 versus Nacho. And this left wing back and right wing back every time made press on Real Madrid's wing backs. But in Real Madrid, Benzema dropped deep and he came back to midfield. And really, Benzema played close to Fabinho, and he covered off Fabinho, Benzema. And at the same time, sometimes Liverpool made higher press on the forward with Salah and Mane, and this player Firmino played close to Casemiro, and when Liverpool made higher press on the forward, this Nacho and Militao came wider to left and right, and Toni Kroos dropped deep between of Nacho and Militao. They together came close to midfield. And in Liverpool attacks, Real Madrid's formation turned into 4-5-1. And Asensio came to right of the midfield, and Vinicius Junior came back to left of the midfield, and they made the midfield 5, and Benzema played on the forward as a single player. Really in Real Madrid sometimes Mendy pushed higher in Real Madrid attacks, and Real Madrid defense line turned into 3 in the first half, and these 3, Nacho, Militao and Valverde, came close to midfield together. In the first half, these two teams couldn't find so many clear goal positions, and the first half has been finished 0-0. And in the second half, Liverpool started the second half better and faster. Especially Liverpool developed attacks from the left side of Real Madrid, and every time Firmino got into the Real Madrid box, between of Mendy and Nacho, and he found a few goal positions from the left wing back side of Real Madrid. And really, this Liverpool left wing back and right wing back, Robertson and Alexander Arnold, supported all attacks. At the same time, in Real Madrid, sometimes Modric pushed higher and came close to Benzema, and he made press on Liverpool defense, Luka Modric. In the second half, there were some substitutions for these two teams, and first substitutions came from Liverpool. On the midfield, James Milner out, and defender Ozan Kabak out. After Thiago Alcantara started to play on the midfield, he played close to left of the midfield, and Diego Jota played on the left forward after these substitutions, and Jurgen Klopp pulled Fabinho to the center of the defense. Here, three number Fabinho played on the center of the defense after these substitutions, And this player, Firmino, played on the forward. And Mane came close to right. And Salah played behind of the Roberto Firmino and Salah. And Mane came close to right wing. And Diego Jota played on the left forward like this. Really, after Jota got into the pitch, he forced the right back of Real Madrid so much. Sometimes this Diego Jota tuck inside and he got into the penalty area between of Militao and Valverde. He searched for the goal positions. And really, Mane, Salah, Firmino, Jota, these players overloaded into Real Madrid box in the second half, and all of them searched for the goal positions. This Thiago Alcantara and Wijnaldum pushed higher and they supported Liverpool attacks together. First substitutions for Real Madrid in the second half, and Zidane's preferences, this Valverde and this player Vinicius Junior out, and at the same time on the midfield, Toni Kroos out, and Odriozola replaced of Toni Kroos. After this substitution, Odriozola played as a right back here, Odriozola, and Valverde played close to left of the midfield here, Valverde, and Vinicius Junior out, and this player Rodrigo replaced of him, and Asensio out, and Mauricio Isco replaced of Asensio. After these substitutions, Rodrigo played on the left, right forward, and this player Isco played on the left forward. And last two substitutions for Liverpool in this game, Roberto Firmino and Sadio Mane out, and Shaqiri, Oxlade-Chamberlain played instead of Firmino and Mane. After these substitutions, really Shaqiri played close to right here, 23 number Shaqiri. Salah played on the forward instead of Firmino, and Jota played on the left, and this Oxlade-Chamberlain played behind of Salah, and Liverpool made pressure on Real Madrid defense as a team, but Real Madrid was so successful defensively, and Liverpool couldn't score any goal, and the game has been finished 0-0, and Real Madrid became up to semi-final in Champions League. And all my analyses and all my comments like this about Liverpool-Real Madrid game. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos, and please open up your notification rings, notification bells. You can write your suggestions and comments under my video. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye!